that's the time. Yeah. I feel like making love to you. Oh, baby. Come on, yo. In a restaurant. In a topless bar. In a high school bus. In the back of your mama's car. On a trampoline. In the middle of a putting green. Anywhere you're near or far. Right here. Time. I feel like making L-O-V-E-T-O-Y-O-U. Oh, baby.
All right.
Rock into womanhood, Elizabeth.
We know that you will. All right.
What's that supposed to mean?
We have a special delivery for the little lady. It's right over here. Let's see what's inside.
Pantomime suck.
Don't look at me, I didn't hire him.
But who did?
I don't know.
These pantomimes aren't very good.
This must be Reese's big surprise.
Look at me, guys, I'm a mime too. You know what I mean? Yeah. Oh, I'm saying, everyone's miming something.
You stay and I'll follow.
No, no, you stay. You gotta keep looking by. You're doing great. Oh, we love you.
I might do the glass wall one more time.
I think it's terrific. I don't know. Tell the guy you like him. Ask him to sit next to you at the cafeteria. How do I know how that works? What am I, your counselor? Yeah, I'd like to get to the information that I need, okay?
It's done.
My buddy delivered the package, okay? It's in your garage, it's locked up nice and tight
in case anybody gets nosy.
Is he positive that no one saw him?
Not a soul. Now,
about my fee.
You'll be paid as soon as I've checked it out, all right? Now, if you excuse me, I gotta get back to my daughter's bar mitzvah.
Reese, wait.
What?
Mazel tov, man.
Thanks.
They grew up so fast.
Go play dragon. I gotta go.
All right. Big kisses.
Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out tonight to celebrate my little girl's bat mitzvah. I guess I should say young woman. It'll take me a while to get used to that.
This guy's good. It's pretty sweet.
It's in his garage.
What?
The cocaine. It's in his garage.
Are you sure?
Yeah. We take him down now. Come on.
Let's go. Adore you. All right. Cut the music.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Cut the music.
Hey, guys. I think I speak for everyone. I say we're a little mimed out.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Show's over, Feldman.
Putting you under arrest for possession with intent to sell. This man's a drug dealer.
Okay, I think what we have.
Maybe you didn't hear us.
Take it easy, everybody. You'll be okay.
You're making the biggest mistake of your life, clown.
No.
You hear me?
You're the one making the mistake, pusher man.
Kevin, call my attorney, please.
Ridiculous.
Open it. My hands are tied.
Fine.
Allow me.
Now let this be a lesson to everyone, especially you kids. Don't be fooled by the first-class suit in the big house. Reese Feldman's nothing more than a two-bit drug dealer. You want some proof? Here's some proof. This is a bad man. And this is what bad men do.
A pony!
Happy bat mitzvah, baby. I love you.
Hey there, little fella. You okay?